Hey there, it's Road Wolf here, and I'm going to show you how No Aux ID Special is good for your conductivity. Now here I got an untreated MD15 DC, and as you can see at slow speeds, it's kind of chugging along. Stopping, you got to kind of push it. It's not performing very great. Right? So, let's put a little treatment of this stuff on the tracks. Just take a small amount on a towel and kind of mash it together. Now this stuff was originally a corrosion resistant gel for the military. For their RF connectors. You basically just rub this on the track in a very light film. And now, if you bring this back at the same speed, we'll get it onto the treated part here. Look at that.
What a difference.
Yeah. No kidding, right?
We'll slow it down a little and do it again so you can see.
Look at how smooth that is. Incredible. Such a night and day difference. Can't go wrong.
Yeah, if it goes back onto the part you didn't treat.
Right.
And it stops.
Yep. Good. No, I didn't.
Yeah, there you go.
Good stuff. Can't beat it.